It's Jim Hopper. Chief Jim Hopper.
Got Jim Hopper here.
I could have at least called, said, Marissa, hey, it's not going to work out. Sorry I wasted your time. I'm a dick.
Maybe we could go out again next week. Newspapers?
Whoa, careful, careful. I need you alive the next few days at least.
It doesn't matter.
He asked.
He acts.
Hey, 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 what'd I just say? One at a damn time.
Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Not my will. He's not like that. He wouldn't do that.
No, you never know. I mean, my mom thought I was on the debate team, and really, I was just screwing Chrissy Garvin during the back of my dad's automobile, so. Everything that happened, I don't regret any of it. And those 7 years, they were everything to me.
Shh, honey. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Shh.
You know what? Actually, I have been drinking. I'm sorry.
Jim, I can't.
Just take care of yourself, okay? Say hi to Bill for me.
Who's Sarah?
Sarah? Sarah's my girl. She's my little girl. Everything.
I don't want you to get hurt at all. And I don't want to lose you.